Can we have another massive round of applause for the amazing Rainbow Maniac?